track of time while we Skyped at night. Cause at that point I was feeling like a lucky guy. I never knew that I could feel that close. I really wanted to fly you to the moon and see you soon. I'd be the jetpack and you'd be the little spoon. But it was inopportune. 1,000 miles away, still chatting in our bedrooms. And so we moved on, the summer wrapped up, not sustainable. We never have a full cup. It's like we woke up, good morning. You taught me a lot and you'll always be important. I'll never forget, like a recording. Taking risks in life can sometimes be rewarding. You can do a random thing and have no idea of what it might just bring. Some things I learned are self-concerned. Your self-worth is the something that is earned. It's intrinsic in all of us. You need to see it and not decide who does. Maple trees, why don't you staple these pieces of bread and leave them draping like a tapestry? And what you say to me, let's staple just for fun. It doesn't need a point, we just need to get some sun. We're not just here to get work done. We need to find a passion and snatch it and run. Between birth and death, the life we have won is crammed in the middle like a hot dog bun. I know it's cliche, but ain't it strange how we move from day to day? The past and future, it's painful or pleasant. It occupies our mind as we race through the present. But life's simply not a series of events. That's what our brain does just to make it make some sense. Collect content, sad and merry, until the segments form a catenary. Collectively, we got it wrong somehow. And objectively, all we have is now. But time's not a construct, it's essential. Life is limited and differential. So grab a pencil, write your story. Memento mori, I'm done with this oratory. The allegory of bread to trees fits the category important to me. Maple trees, why don't you staple these pieces of bread and leave them draping like a tapestry? I hope you people see how I view life. If it's all pointless, then why is it a knife?